Last Thursday, around the middle of the day, the Adjodha building on the William Peter Boulevard caught fire, causing the destruction of a building which once housed the popular Gaiety Theatre. This has prompted the National Archives to call for policies to preserve such buildings of historical value. For example, the organization has noted the lack of sufficient fire hydrants in the city.
I think there should be some plan, some strategy, some input in place through entities like the National Archives and the Fire Service, so we can put a policy in place to protect the integrity of those buildings. For example, some of the hydrants in town are no more. And you know, with fires, no water, with fires, the fires will just continue, will move from building to building. So we have to put a plan in place to ensure that when such things arises, we are prepared to battle the fires.
Mr. Freeman recalls the 1948 fire which destroyed the entire city of Castries. Today, he says, the infrastructure to preserve St. Lucia's heritage is still lacking.
Gaiety building is one of the oldest buildings in Castries, and being gutted by that fire is a great loss for St. Lucia.
The National Archives is hoping that this matter will be addressed. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.